The xViz polar chart allows you to effectively visualize data along a circular axis. This visual is available on AppSource. To get started, I'm going to bring a couple of fields into my axis, legend, and values well. So I'm looking at a radar chart here by default. We can change this to a polar chart in the chart options. We can select polar chart and see it on a 0 to 360 degree scale, or we can view it as a radial chart. Switching back to radar chart, we can look at all of the different series types that we have available for us. So we're looking at a line chart, but we can show a spline chart or a column chart, or there are a lot of different series types that you can choose from here. Changing back to a radial chart in the chart options, we can view our data in a radial format, and we can sort by metals to show it from decreasing to increasing. I'm going to go ahead and set up conditional formatting that we can handle directly from this xViz visual with a pencil icon. I'm going to add a rule for a red range. So my rule is going to be if my metals are less than 200, I'm going to make that red, which is the default color. I'm going to add another rule for my yellow range. So I'm going to make this yellow range when my metals are greater than or equal to 200. I'm going to add one more rule for a green range. I'm going to set this equal to green when my metals are greater than or equal to 250. Click save. And we now have our conditional formatting set up. We can go back to the report and view that visual as it is. We can also choose to view our data in the summary table, so we can see all of our data in tabular form. We also have the option to export to Excel. And finally, there are numerous formatting options available to us in this chart. Just go to the formatting options and scroll down. You'll find that you are able to specify how you want to show your numbers with decimal separators, thousand separators. We can increase the size of our axis labels here, our line widths. We can do a lot of different things in the formatting options for this visual. So make sure you check out this xViz radar polar chart on AppSource. It's an interesting visual that you'll want to add to your reports.